tires, fresh sprockets, fresh chain. It's like a new bike. I haven't been out of walk for a while. My only issue today, and you know I'm going to have something, guys, because I have to have an excuse.
The first rule of the club is...
I got a pinched nerve. It's making my right arm go completely throbby and numb. And at some point, I'm going to take Rick's KTM for a spin. Oh, and one other thing, we managed to get a dick named Steve at Walker Valley. He doesn't ever ride Walker, he hates it. It is really wet down here. Oh shit. God damn it, I still can't keep up with you. Of course, Steve goes right through the friggin' middle. So many goats, buddy. An Indian over here.
Now's the time on sprockets when we dance.
Yeah, I know anybody with balls would just jump those. Turn that map down to get used to it, just turn that little red button on the right handlebar. Alright, Rick's 300 XCW 2015 right off the bat. Way more planted in the trail than my YZ250FX. Three more. Shit, I gotta get my count right.
bike is way more used to mine, but the suspension is definitely better. And man, it's like it's got a gyroscope. It just does not want to flip over. It's really nice.
There's gonna be no trail left when we get there. This is a dead end. You're in my way. I couldn't turn around.
The first move the club is.
It does happen, folks. don't know. Getting a new bike. It's about the time of day where my clutch lever starts getting really long. You know what I mean? Oh! Steve, you earned your first coat, buddy. Pipe on this bike. Get a little bit more juice.
Inconceivable.
Who's on my ass, but I can't shake him. Can't shake ya! You got an abusive boyfriend, don't you?